Thank you. Get your love, yeah. Excuse me. I just said that. Easy! Okay, well, that was the song. Must I say it's very nice to be back in Colchester again. I shan't tell you when I came here last, but it wasn't long ago. Okay, that song's from the repertoire from way back. And you'll probably find it tonight. There are one or two songs you haven't heard before. We've made an album called Now and Sam. That's why we're using the oil projectors, because we really fire out at last. This is a song from a little, more recently. And I've forgotten what it is. It's a Colchester song. Thank you.
Thank you. This is a song that we all know and love. It's by John Lee Hooker. It's called Dimples. Yeah. Shortly called Now and Then. It has several different kinds of reverb on it by the sound of it, Clive. And this is one track from it. It features a blistering playing of Mr. D. Boyle. Would you please give a big contrast of welcome to Mr. Doug Boyle? Doug Boyle! Come on! Lying on the altar of hard work. This is called Tall Cool One.
Yeah. That's the last song we're going to do tonight. It's made very famous by David Coverdale. It goes something like this. Thank you. Pardon? I beg your pardon? Ladies and gentlemen, this is a man who is in his late 30s. He's been in the rock and roll industry for years and years and years. Would you give this man, who's still keeping his trousers on after all this time, a large big look at this? Come on, one of the men from behind the scenes. He used to be in the Yardbirds. Okay, he's won this before the bar shuts. It's not a, as you would expect with a man in my time of life. It's another oldie. You're such suckers. It's not one of them oldies, it's one of them oldies. And the bootleg to it, right? Very discreet though, I can just see the little red line there. Thank you.
Well, not really real, but it'll be real. It will be real and was real.
Good night.